here you can see we have lots of brambles with berries. There's just berries everywhere. And I think this is the edible comb sumac, I believe. This grows wild everywhere up here that I've seen. Beautiful old tree right here. It's really nice. Very cool. It's beautiful in the sunlight. Yeah, that seems special. So yeah, that was placed there. There's some other people on the trail here. See, there's a big Y right there, and a little Y over here. Smaller one. It's a really magnificent old cedar tree. It's like an X. Bend, making an X. That's really cool. Places like this, you just feel swallowed up by the forest. That's pretty cool. And then we got this over here too. another little rock stack. Very cool. Rock stacks are everywhere. Sticks laying up against this one. It's kind of going around there. It's crazy. Nice little shady spot down in there. Ground eggs. It's another little X. It was an X with another stick. It was a rune symbol on the ground. That's twisted. Very cool. Smells like damp wood and wood chips and mycelium. That's cool. It's like a perfectly little round spot there. Look at that spotlight on the floor. These X's are everywhere. This must be the place, because X marks the spot. In case somebody tries to ride through. Balance on this log, it's moving. nice. See all that's connected right there? That's pretty neat. Oh, the old river pebbles right here. These are cool. Very nice. It's the land of a thousand crosses. Somewhere to another one. You hear that little pop over there? Thank you, friends. Thank you, guys. It's another cool spot. I'm getting a lot of energy today, as always in this place. As always, it's like really my second time in this particular area. But yeah, I'm not surprised. This is near the coast, so it's a very energetic area. Field goal. This is a field goal right here. Very cool. It's like the younger tree is helping the older one stand up. Keep it from completely falling over and dying. That's one thing I noticed about some of these trees that are leaning, where the roots are out of the ground and they can still grow, but they're supported by another tree. Connected via an X at the top. See how perfectly they align, the forks of the trees. Align and go around the younger trees so it's supported. Again, here's one that's leaning old roots, but it's supported and connected at the top. It's all connected. And if you notice, these are right on the trail. All these signs are right along the trail. So it's been another great hike. I'd like to thank everyone for joining me. And thank you all to all the new subscribers who joined the channel. And hope you have a blessed day. Stay safe, stay tuned, and support your local Sasquatch.